we actually offer a discount to law enforcement.
There you go. Cops don't appreciate the gesture, though. They say it's a sexually oriented business which requires a permit. Barrett could be slapped with a $2,000 fine. She says they don't do sexual services for money and shouldn't need a permit. If authorities get any complaints, they say they will investigate.